Sensei Masao Kawazoe is acknowledged to be one of the finest karate technicians ever to emerge from Japan. A graduate of the world-famous Japan Karate Association instructors class, he now lives in London. He is in considerable demand in Europe, where he spends much of his time, though he travels worldwide to teach. The late chief instructor of the JKA, Master Nakayama, said of Kawazoe, "Through his mastery of Kihon basics, he has come to a level few achieve. His technique inspires all who see it to strive for the highest ideals of Shotokan Karate." To begin the second program of this series, Sensei Kawazoe demonstrates Kihon, or basics. Good Kihon practice is essential. Without this, technical faults can develop. Close attention should be paid to the basic form movements. This will give the necessary grounding for future techniques. In the first tape of this series, Sensei Kawazoe demonstrated the two basic punching techniques, Oizuki, or lunge punch, and Gyakazuki, or reverse punch. Sensei Kawazoe now introduces four further advanced hand techniques to be studied at this stage of the student's training. As with the basic snap kicks, the Kazamazuki is pulled sharply back. Not having quite the same power of Chokazuki, this is, nevertheless, a devastating fast reaction punch. It is usually applied by driving forward with the leading foot, at the same time as snapping with the leading hand. It is important to keep the elbows in and to keep the shoulder behind the technique as you drive in, unlike Chokazuki. The hips and shoulders are turned at 45 degrees to create distance when striking at an opponent. Yuraken is once again a snapping or quick reaction technique. The elbow is raised and the strike is delivered with the back of the knuckles. The striking points are to the temple, bridge of the nose, or jaw. At this stage of the karateka's training, it is important that he develops kimewaza, or focus, when practicing these snapping techniques. With empe, the student strikes with the point of the elbow, not the forearm. This technique is one of the most powerful in karate, devastating for close-in techniques when used correctly. The hand is taken across the face before driving in with the elbow. Nukite, or spear hand strike, is here being demonstrated in application as part of the kata Heian Sandan. When striking with the tips of the fingers, the vulnerable striking areas are on a vertical line through the center of the body, aimed at the eyes, the throat, solar plexus, and groin. Some hand conditioning will be necessary to achieve competence with this technique. Students should consult their club instructor on the correct hand conditioning for nukite.
Age uke, gyakuzuki, uraken. Sit!
A high standard of Kihon basics is essential. Without the practice of good basics, technical faults can develop. At this stage of the karateka's training, Kihon combinations are introduced utilizing a variety of hand techniques. Here, Sensei Kawazoe's students demonstrate some varied combinations.
Tap!
Mate!
Sensei Kawazoe demonstrates in this next training sequence the progression or development of kicking techniques previously learned. Kizamagiri, or front foot kick. The front kick has previously been shown delivered from the back foot. Here now, it is shown delivered from the front foot, with a sharp snapping movement. Once again, a quick reaction technique. This is followed by another kick from the back foot. Note how the same principles apply. Knee up, hips pushing in, with a strong supporting leg. This is Yokogeri Kikome, delivered from Zen Kutsudachi, or side thrust kick, delivered from a forward stance. This is a more difficult application of the side thrust kick, but again, the same principles apply. Note the pivoting of the supporting leg in order to bring the body round to deliver the side thrust kick. The upper body must remain upright and not lean over as the knee comes up during the kick. The hips are thrust in as the kick is delivered. Mawashigeri, or roundhouse kick. Again, the same kicking principles apply, bringing the knee up first. Here, however, the foot and lower leg are kept slightly outside the knee, snapping round in a more horizontal movement. The kick is used to attack the outside areas of your opponent's body, that is, kidneys, ribs, and the temple. It is important that when kicking, the upper body does not incline or bend when raising the kicking knee. Note how the foot pivots as the knee travels towards the target. The kick does not snap out until the knee and foot have completed their pivoting action. Swivel back to the front stance on completion of the kicking technique. Practice this movement slowly to help develop strength and balance. It is important to practice as wide a variety of kihon combinations as possible to improve flexibility in delivery and versatility of techniques. Close attention should be paid to the basic form movements when utilizing hand and foot techniques. The next step in kumite is that of kihon ippon, or one-step basic sparring. Once again, emphasis should be placed on improving your kime waza, or focus, and to enlarge the variety of blocks and counterattacks in as many variations as possible. When moving away from the attacks, try now not to move in a straight line. Look for more diagonal and evasive movements. Emphasis should be placed on the timing of the blocks and the position of the opponent when countering. It is most important to block the attack correctly before countering and not to anticipate. As the student progresses in karate, so his understanding and knowledge of kata will improve. It is important that all movements should be continually practiced so that the karateka can perform without conscious thought. Kawazoe Sensei demonstrates now the four Heian katas with these words of advice.
All karateka should be concerned not only with the look of the kata, but also with how the movement works.
Yeah. Yeah,
部屋二段。
In order to keep good balance here, the body must stay upright as a snap kick and back fist are delivered. It is important when making the inside block to use the opposite hip to help focus the technique.
平安三段。
Every technique must be finished. Observe the correct form. Do not rush the kata.
平安三段。平安三段。
Do not push elbow out. The block comes from under the extend arm blocking across the body. Keep the fist at shoulder height. Keep the body square when lifting the knee. Use the hip to turn the body. Drive the leg in quickly and focus on landing. The student should drive strongly with the leg from kibadachi. Do not put fist on the shoulder. Twist the upper body when making elbow strike. Keep the body straight.
AI 4단! 태양 여당 태양 여당 Hey!
keep the weight on the back leg. Make the movement as smooth as possible. Here, the hand and body should move together. The hip movement and blocking finishing at the same time.
平安五段。 平安五段。
Do not fold the hand too far forward when making jujuke. Keep the hand slightly forward of the hip. Here, it is important to note the transfer of the body weight from front stand to back stance. Thank you. make 上段受け while striking 下段手と打ち driving forward with the hip into 前屈立ち then pull back quickly into 後屈立ち